listen to me carefully. You destroyed not Afghanistan, but the world. Taliban are best friends with Al-Qaeda and ISIS. All they're going to do, use our land to build our resources, to build and to destroy the world. You right now, you are on vacation and our country was burning and bleeding to death while you're on vacation and you call yourself a president.